and I had to build a studio and get it working within that time frame.
And I presume you knew nothing about building a studio at that point.
Less than nothing. I knew nothing about any of it. So in that year, I had £15,000 to build a studio and feed myself, because by that time I'd left home. And I had to leave my job.